Welcome in Show Cook with Joe. Today we're gonna do a courgettes cakes. We fry them. They a bit similar to the onion budgies, but they made from courgettes, so that's absolutely different. So we're gonna need two medium courgettes or three ones as you can buy in the packs. Black pepper, a bit of vegeta or normal salt, 4 eggs, 1 cup of flour, and oil. Now the story about the oil is there should be a walnut oil, but if you haven't got any walnut oil, you can always use the oil with a bit of walnut inside, and it's gonna get a taste during the frying. That's the most important thing, to get a taste during the frying. And that's the sauce dip which gonna go with it, which is very nice. What we've got here is a dill, a bit of dried onions, dried fried onions, a bit of dried garlic, and a bit of salt and citric acid. We're gonna mix that with a soft cheese and a cucumber, and that's gonna be just perfect for our courgettes. Alright then, let's get going. So first of all, as you can see, we grated our courgettes. Now we add the eggs into it. Salt, pepper as well. We mix it, and at the end we add in a bit of flour. As you can see, it is going to nice poofy thing. With the flour, you can always add a bit of baking powder, or you can give self-rising flour. Alright, you have to remember about one thing. Do not leave it for too long, because these courgettes are putting juicing, mm-hmm. and we don't want them to be too watery. Now we put the oil with the walnuts into the frying pan. We are warming up the oil. And as you can see, it's coming out as a things like this. That's going to be a shape of our lovely fried things. It's more like a snack thing than a proper tea. But if you are not very fussy, you can have it as a tea as well. So we're gonna wait a bit for warming up the oil, and then we're gonna put them on a hot oil. Remember to put them on a hot oil, because otherwise they're gonna stick.
Stick.
Okay, we can fry our things now on. Gonna fry them as a small patches like this. It's not the way it looks, it's the way it tastes. It's just lush. That's what we want, it's a bit goldy color with the green bits coming out, which is the skin bits. And you can serve them hot or you can eat them cold. The hot one is gonna be great with the dip, and the dip I'm gonna show you in a minute how to make. Alright, as I promised, we're gonna do the dip for it now. Our plcaki cukini in Polish are ready now, so we can prepare the dip. We add cheese into the. You can add a whole box of cheese, or you can add half a box of cheese. You can add a cream into it as well. But cheese is alright, because it's gonna go softer because of liquidizing cucumber. Then we add in all the herbs and spices. Mix it together. Wow. Got somebody stealing a plcaki cukini. Excuse me, hello.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Thief.
Okay.
All right. try to mix it for a nice kind of, it looks a bit like Polish salad called miseria from cucumber, but I would like that more to pretend it's like a Greek tzatziki thing than the... Now, to serve it, you just put the plastic on and then add the dill. Enjoy.